morning kids. I hope you all are fine. Okay. So before start the lesson, I want to show you one activity or we can play together. But here I need one my friend. So I'm going to call her. And do you know what is there today? Today is the last day of this year. Okay. We face a lot of things. Right. So I hope I am going to pray to God ki next year sabko acche din aaye aur sab apne apne life mein happy ho jaye aur ye jo corona hai ye hai wo hai wo sab chala jaye aur hamare bacche hamare paas aa jaye. Okay, so should I start the game? So are you waiting? Which game is today? You can see telling the donkey. Now I am going to call my colleague, my friend, Varke ma'am. So she is here. Okay. Now I am going to tell you which game is this. So what you have to do at home, you can draw any animals, okay, any animal, and you have to draw a tail. Okay. Before that, you have to close your eyes. You can play with this game with your friend, with your mama, with your dada, or your sibling, your brother or sister. Okay, so should I start? Okay, so before start the game, I am going to tie this handkerchief on Varke madam's eyes, and she will draw a correct tail on donkey's back. Okay, wait. What you do? Turn your friend and give a chalk in her hand or his hand and tell her to draw a tail. You have to play this game at your home, okay, and enjoy the game at the beginning of new year. Is it correct? No? Varke madam, one more time.
Okay,
I'm giving one chance to her. Three chance. Okay, let her try. You can draw any animal's picture, huh? Is it correct? No.
Oh, shit.
No. One more chance. Yay! Perfect. Okay? Did you enjoy it? I hope you enjoyed.
Yes.
Perfect. Okay, so now after this game, I am going to explain you about lesson. So lesson name is at the zoo. So do you know what are there in the zoo? So just I told you, our lesson is at the zoo. So we are going to see the animals. You can see this wall is full of animals. These animals we kept in the zoo. And these animals are entertaining us, right? Okay. So, tell me which animal is this? Yes, I know that you are a very grown-up student, so you know very well that this is an animal, elephant, deer, giraffe. Okay. So, there is one activity as well in this book. You have to match this tail to the correct animal, as well as you have to write a animal name given here. Okay, you have to write the name and match the tail. Also, you have to play that game with your parent. I told you that with your parent and enjoy the day. Okay, so let's start the lesson. First, I'm going to read the lesson. Then you have to write the new words in your notebook with the title of the lesson. Is that clear? So, it is Sunday. Manu and his dog Spot are playing. Daddy comes and says, "We are going to the zoo today." Manu says, "Yippee, I'm happy." Spot says, "Woof, woof." Little Meeta is happy too. Only one paragraph I'm going to read today, and afterwards I am going to send you the words that you have to copy down here in your notebook. And the second period, listening and speaking period, that time you have to read this lesson, one paragraph, at least 5 times. How many times? 5 times in front of your parent. Okay? Afterwards, I will explain whole lesson in the next period. Thank you. Bye.